10 kilometers into the bike ride, the wild kiwi had a nice little paddle. It was really windy, to try really hard not to fall in, but I got that done, survived. And yeah, I done my 10 k's of the pedal ride, and a little bit concerned with how tired my legs are feeling, keeping in mind once I finished 25 k's of riding, I'm gonna run probably 14 k's of the toughest trails in Northland. So check in later and see how we're doing. So I'm pedaling up a hill, still doing the wild kiwi. I'm on what I've termed the lollipop section, because the shape of the course goes out in loops and backs. Bloody big hill. Hope my legs can survive the day. Go for it. Beautiful pine forest, bit of it was too steep so I had to walk, but I think I've done the worst of the climbing. Get along this ridge for a k or two and descend and get to the run transition. I'm really hoping that my running legs and my cycling legs are different legs, because these ones are tired. Quite a backdrop. Fine. passing Ocean Beach. Just walking because it's really sandy. And yeah, see how we go. Just 14 k's to go. Piece of cake. I'm not feeling that fresh. Legs feel a bit trashed and I've done about half a k. I'm sure they'll warm up soon. Lovely day for a walk by the seaside. Look, more stairs. Still having fun. Smuggler's Bay Beach, that's where I'm headed. Just a bit further along the ridge, then down 2,200 steps to the next aid station, and then another 7 k's from there to the end. How hard can that be? Someone's gonna have to start singing the final park run song just now. Ain't that a sight? Not only is it a beautiful view, but it means I finally got over the last hump and I can now go down the stairs of doom to the next aid station, where I can get some water, and I then have the comfort of knowing that I've done 7 k's and have 7 more to go. But that's better than a kick in the pants. There we have it. So I'm almost at the bottom of the steps of doom. Still got to run around this thing and then run down the road. So there's a bit to go. I'm at the next aid station, so compartmentalize. Let's get there and deal with the rest later. Just had a nice little stop at an awesome friendly aid station. That's from headed down there to the beach, past the cows, and around the corner. I'm getting a bit better though, I'm not going downhill. Smuggler's Bay, beautiful little spot. But I guess I've got about 5 k's to go. I'm still alive and moving. Not too bad. It's a surprisingly. Just going across the bay. So I'm on the home straight. Probably about 3k to go. The road, inside the water. Why are they shouting at us? I should turn this off, eh?
Yeah.
Wild Kiwi 2021. Done. Dusted. I finished at that time. I'll work it out later.